This is the final of the Milbrae Quarries pace. 21:47, Night Smile and Alabama Race, the two heat winners from last week. Both drawn the second line. Harry's Delight will start favourite. They're set, they're ready. 2170 in front of them, and away they go, and a good even break out of the gate. And Harry's Delight out wide got going quickly, and so too did Royal Canvas. They were the first two out. Bell Ringers crossed over nicely from six, he's third. Over on the inside, Zulu Sue, and they're followed further back then. On the inside by Chip Leader, Puller Booker Princess just up in advance of it. Alabama Race, one of the heat winners, is off three wide around them. They were followed by the Final Frontier, Rich Version, and Night Smile settling at the top. So Royal Canvas has won the race for the early leader as they race their way now to the judge with two circuits left to go. On the outside, Alabama Race is going to move up and sit in the breath. Over on the inside then was Harry's Delight. Bell Ringers racing in the 1-1 and three back on the peg, Zulu Sue. It in turns covered up by Bulla Booker Princess. Over on the fence then, Chip Leader running underneath for Final Frontier. Rich Version was next to last, and Night Smile was last of all. 41-9 was the lead timer, and down the back of the course they and approached the 1200 metres, and the leader Royal Canvas, he's bowling along clear. On the outside, Alabama Race second and third, cuddled up behind the leader was Harry's Delight. They're followed next on the outside by Bell Ringer, three back on the pegs then Zulu Sue, who in turn has been covered up on the outside by Puller Booker Princess, then the Final Frontier, Chip Leader, Rich Version second last, and Night Smiler as last of all by the 1000 metres up the hill to get the bell. The first quarter was 30.5 seconds, and Royal Canvas, the lamplighter, he brings them up to the judge with half a mile to go, and narrowly in front of Alabama Race, the outsider. Bell Ringers beautifully placed for Ray Walker in the 1-1. Harry's Delight's in behind the leader. They're followed then by Zulu Sue. The next one on the outside, Puller Booker Princess. Rich Version's out three deep now and improving sharply around the outsider. Further back, Chip Leader from the Final Frontier, and Night Smile, Royal Canvas. He's giving plenty of lick as they race their way down towards the 400. Second quarter was 30.4, and Royal Canvas is clear. Rich Version's going to be the attacker out after it now. Harry's Delight in behind the leader, and Delanham Alabama Racer. And further back then came Bell Ringer, but they've raced their way towards the point of the corner. They travel down the back in 29.4. On the inside, Royal Canvas. On the outside, Rich Version. Then Alabama Race from Bell Ringer, and further back, Chip Leader. Rich Version on the outside races up and puts a head in front of Royal Canvas. Rich Version in front, Royal Canvas won't give in. Rich Version in front, and Rich Version wins. Rich Version beat Royal Canvas. Chip Leader might have just tipped Bell Ringer out of third. Then Alabama Race, further back, Night Smile. They were followed in by the Final Frontier, Puller Booker Princess. Second last to pull up was Zulu Sue, and Harry's Delight, who had a beaut run throughout, has finished at the tail of the field.